What's up, everybody? Gavin Von Gamer here, and welcome back to welcome back to Ark. You guys have been suggesting it. You guys seem to like it a lot. Has 23 likes. Let's go, lads. 23. Hold on, let me just have some water. Make sure to drink. Stay hydrated, guys. Nice hydrated water. All right, let's go. Let's bring our friends all the way over to our other friends. And I want to show you something. I think the girls will especially like this. Because it's so cute. Let's go. Let's go. Where's High? Yes. Now it's another one of those dolphin things. But look at him! It's the son of my other two. I don't. What was the name? This guy needs meat. He eats it so fast. I can't feed you now. And I guess I can. It's so dark at night. I should put night fishing goggles on. No. Nope. Not going off. I feel like we should explore today. Get out of here. Those don't attack, I'm pretty sure. Alright, boys. Prime fish. Have I even seen prime meat before? Anyway, off camera, like right when I spawned, a megalodon came all the way from the ocean over there and came and attacked my good boys right there. Luckily, they killed the megalodon with ease. Probably wasn't a high level. But once it gets a day, we're gonna find something to tame. Let me place down these walls I've been holding. No. Run to safety, safety, safety. Safety, safety. Run to safety. Have you leveled up yet? Thank you, my friend. Have a nice day. Goodbye. We're going. Run. To the base we go. Bad. Can't place it here. That's a little bit of a problem. How can you not beat that? Here, take one out of these. I know just the thing. It's getting day. Perfect. We can tame something. Ah! Misclick buttons. Nope. I couldn't do it. Putting climb over. Oh, here he is. So I found out what was wrong. I figured out how to make it move. Don't need wood. There we go, that seems better. Oh my god, what a pile. Yeah, so you look around. I had some expert tell me that. Hold on. I'm gonna have some water. Make sure to stay hydrated, guys. You won't need any. Oh. Sometimes I think those birds are gonna, because they snatch up fish from the water, and like I think they'll snatch up my baby dolphin. What's their real name? An iris, right? That's. Think of actually naming them, because I thought you could. I thought I could repair it even. It's just still a little too dark. All right, so I was coming to you, my good friend. I know I say this on every single video, but make sure to go subscribe to Typical Gamer. Makes him happy, makes me happy. And I need to find one of my carnivore pets. A saddle for the iris. Oh wait, I did, didn't I? You have so much meat, dude. You don't need all this. Split ball. Oh no. How do you? You can do it, Gavin. 36, there we go. Split half. There we go, take it. There we go, enjoy your meal, buddy. Hey, hello! Wait until it's broad daylight. Did I just take some from you, right? Yeah, I did. I know you have one. Give you some food. You don't have any bread. Give it to him. Health goes down and goes up. That's okay. That should last us a little bit. Oh, you know what? I totally forgot about something. Brontosaurus. I think I did this while recording, didn't I? Right? No, I did this off camera. Oh, yeah. So big, I can't reach his level. Ah. Sick. Absolutely sick. That was amazing. I also tamed this off camera. Yes. I need them. Part of my family now. This way. See how powerful this thing really is. Oh my god, it looks so scary. Ah! Like the deal is faster than it is. Is it no, it's 100% faster than a turtle. Come on. What level are you? Level 10? One stone arrow. What did you get? You got everything. Just everything. You need some berries, buddy. I know just the person who can do that. The water. Oh, I didn't. All right, it just doesn't make it. Oops. Go. Wait, is that? It's stuck. I could tame that. Oh, let's go. Let's put these guys in place. Already this episode, this video. Can I call it an episode, guys? Is that allowed? Come on. No, I have made an iris thing, right? No, I have. And shit. Why would it listen to me? It's like 10,000 times more powerful and bigger than me. It was hard taming. Very, very hard taming. Let's eat some meat. Megalodon tooth, yeah, from when it killed the. Now today, I actually want to tame Megalodon. Think I can do that, guys? Ooh. This way. Okay, you know. You can't just. Oh no. Oh, dang it, I thought it would push it back. Or maybe it can get out itself. I beached it. Yeah. Not waiting that long. Alright, you're welcome. Free food. God, it's so hard to see in the water. I have to get deeper to really see. That was legit terrifying. Like, I never thought there would be anything more scary to see in my lifetime. Let's see, what's this? Nothing I really want. Anyway, if I remember correctly, there was a para over here that got unstuck. there's in it on it. We just need thatch. I'll just good old fashioned thatch. And 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, I was scratching. Take it, buddy. Bucko. You little buckaroo.
What food for you, little sleepy head?
I can hit this bird.
More than three.
Let's find something to tame other than that. Not another iris. Wait, so that thing was called a brontosaurus. So if I go over here and go to is that it? Awake. You know, we'll name you Pear. Hey, buddy. Let's go. That was it right there. Ah, man. Pretty sure that was the one. This guy, wait, does he look? He totally does look bigger. He's growing! He's getting quite close, actually. So it's a female. Level 3, can you level up yet, buddy? No. Oh, I don't think he can level up while he's growing. That's fine. So we're gonna have to wait a while for you. He just pooped in front of my face! Disrespect? You know how I don't like disrespect. He won't need to eat for a very long time. Alright. You know, let's go exploring. What's up there? this territory. No, this territory is so well. Maybe we can find a new dinosaur we haven't seen before. Wait. Oh, those are roots. I was like, are there snakes in this game? I mean, no, I know there are snakes in this game. Because one killed me. I completely... What is that? Hold on. I think this is tameable. I mean, lots of things are tameable. We need to kill something up here because I need food. You know what? No, we can just tame it. I'm almost 1000% sure you can. God's heard my prayer. But like Kevin said you wanted food, we got you some. Sorry for you, young man. Man, we have to go before this thing gets away. Go. Oh, it's not gonna wait anytime soon. I keep on clicking E thinking I'll make it. Is this nice though? Not risking that. Way too close. Now he will definitely be able. Is that beehive? Hold on. It's going down here. Oh my God. I saw some pretty scary things. Oh, you know what? Oh, I want Big Bill. But did I get the Triceratops? Yes. There we go. It should move to where we're going. Coming, right? Yeah. Running through this new tunnel and also stay. Did he hit a tree? He hit a rock. That's a tree, buddy. There's another tree. Might not be able to tame this thing. I mean, I know it's tameable. Like, I'm 1,000, 1,000,000. Actually, percent sure. There it is. not mess with nobody. You know what? I can just get my armor back. Play, buddy. You're lucky I'm being nice to you right now. I don't want you dead. I want him alive. Right, really? I hate it when it does that. I put all of my... Phew, I thought he was gonna attack me. I was like, no, I don't wanna kill you. I totally did. Technical difficulties here. There. Alright, I'm coming. I hope that was you. It's taken him about 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, he's smart enough to make it through here, right? Maybe we won't be taming a Megalodon today. I don't know if we're that advanced. I know animals can drown, so I'm not gonna leave them in here. Shadow. Saddle for this guy. Well, that guy, except my tamed one. It'd be nice to be able to fly everywhere. Not run on gosh darn foot. One more. 20. That's enough. Thank you, 6 for right now. Now we just need to craft. What do we need? We need thatch. Lots of it. My voice is getting tired out. Okay, you know, I wouldn't call much of today's episode, but I think I'm gonna end it here because my aunt just got here. So, if you enjoyed the episode, I'll see you next time, and I want 5 likes on this video and I'll play it again. Thank you for watching and subscribing. Bye-bye.